And here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started. I'd also like to point out that these Long Island fans are just so passionate. Just listen to them. She delivers a punishing DDT.
Let's take a moment to talk about A.
In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
This team has to be considered one of the best rising tag teams in WWE.
She needs to be very watchful of everything that's going on in there if she expects to be victorious tonight.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Teamwork at its best. Bella's on the attack now. Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack. Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
Executed. And she flattens her with a splash. She's looking at it early.
And Nikki gets the shoulder up in one.
When your last name is Bella, you're expected to battle.
A blatant disregard for the rules here. Gotta be careful here. This isn't a no disqualification match. And it's reversed. Oh, and what impact.
And Nikki is fearless as ever right here.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
She drops her with a clothesline. A starting to shake a bit here.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
My math says this one's pretty much down the middle at this point, though her ego likely has her believing she's winning.
What a forearm smash!
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
And she slams her back down. And she turns it around on her.
Keep your eye on this one.
Struggling to get up.
Look at this. Now Nikki Bella is controlling the tempo of this match.
Nikki Bella with a nice reversal. Coming up big on that one.
Game, set, match.
It could be over here. The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Looking to make the tag. There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Oh, and she gets floored by that one.
Yeah, there's no staying on your feet after something like that. Bree can't be stopped right now.
Oh, man. Bree Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
Bree Bella scores with a tremendous move.
She has got to take.
This might be it.
Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
And the match continues.
Her back is in some real pain now.
Guys, when you have a...
What a tag team display.
Here are your winners, Brie Bella and Nikki Bella, the Bella Twins.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
There's few things more humiliating than tapping out to your opponent.